1911, vaudeville was in its heaven. Everyone was doing it, doing it, doing it. Everyone was frivolous and gay. Comedians in baggy pants were followed by precision dancers. Then upon the stage, at a slightly smaller wage, appeared the old quartet. And in a style you can't forget, they'd open up and sing this way. Billy McCoy was a musical boy. On the cruiser Alabama, he was there on the piano,
like a fish down in the sea.
When he rattled off some melody,
every night out on the ocean, he would get that ragging notion, start that syncopated motion lovingly.
No one could sleep way out there on the deep.
Every sailor boy began to holler, ship ahoy,
when Billy cuts loose at sea.
You ought to see it. Every worm begins to twist and squirm. The ship begins to dip and does a corkscrew turn. The smoke is rolling black from out the smoky stack. It's floating up to heaven and it won't come back. Here and there you see a stool and chair, a slipping round the cabin shouting, I don't care. And then the bell begins to ring and the hammock starts a swinging. A sitting at that piano there on the Alabama playing the Oceana Roll. Now when the bell begins to ring, when the hammock begins to swing, you better man the tilly, there goes Billy. Every little worm gives a little squirm. The ship goes dipping in a corkscrew turn. That's small.